Hey guys, in today's Positive Minute, I'm talking about expressing our anger in the right way. When you get angry, instead of blowing your fuse, instead of venting and ranting, ask yourself, why am I angry? What is it about the situation, this person, or the words that have been used that make me feel so angry? When you allow yourself to express your emotions to your own self, you're building a stronger relationship with you. When you express your emotions, you also allow the person to stand in a space of trust and express themselves. What you will find is that it not only strengthens your bonds with that person or those people, but it also allows for the matter to be resolved, for actual solutions to come up.